What are you monkeys eating?
I got a bubblegum. I got
bubblegum. What color is yours, Willie? What color is that?
Purple.
And what's yours, Zachy? What color?
Red.
Red, yeah. Is it yummy?
Come here. Makes me choke.
Right?
And then she's here. And then she's...
I missed her completely.
Velvet cat out.
Mm-hmm. That little girl looks like, Julie's,
yes, doesn't she?
From behind, anyway.
Yeah.
Whoa. Hang on, Marissa. Don't jump on her.
She's not afraid. She goes down soft.
Mm-hmm. For another turn on the trampoline, is that?
Needs some reprise.
Yeah. Well, I said it's different when it's your own kids because they just mix it up all the time. And it's like, you know, you sort of let them try and work it out themselves.
Right.
When it's somebody else's kid in a daycare situation, you can't let them just pummel on each other.
Anyway, she's the guy that she's standing next to is not the guy she's married to. She's married to this guy.
Oh, okay.
And I've never seen the other one's wife. She's pregnant. This is me.
Because when we started, someone had just had a baby or something.
Yeah, it was his wife, who I've never seen. They just fell asleep. Like, this is great.
Look at Ishi. Here she goes.
She knows she's being videotaped.
Does she?
Oh, she had a nice smile on her face. Maybe not. Kaya would do a little ta-da at the end.
She almost disappeared.
What day is it, Joe?
My birthday!
What day is that?
June 1st.
Sorry, I couldn't hear that.
June 1st.
What year? And how old are you?
7.5. 7.
How do you get 7.5 on your birthday? And Wilfred, are you going to sing loud?
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you!
And there's our esteemed guest, Darcy Meyer.
Bonjour.
Happy birthday to you! Cha, cha, cha!
That's pretty good. This is
birthday
our girl.
To Joelle! Happy birthday to you!
That's how Joelle's been feeling all day. Just busted, bursted at the
seams.
Come on in, Ish. They're done. Darcy, can you move that second candle closest to Joelle? Grazie.
Hey, Riz. A secret is that you start farthest away from you.
What?
Start over here.
And then you don't burn yourself on the ones that you have to reach
go
over.
Go across the cake. There, girl. Joe, don't blow.
Yeah.
Ooh, it looks like nighttime and we have candles.
Not
hey, happy
birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
Happy birthday, dear Joelle. Happy birthday to you. There you go.
Blow, Joelle. Don't talk. Blow. Start on the other side. Start on the other side.
Yes, make a wish for myself.
Okay, this time Joey just blows, okay, Will?
Joey just blows, Will. Willie, don't blow, okay?
I want to blow whistle.
No, you can't. You want Daddy to take you away?
Okay, Joe, make a wish. There
you
go.
Yay!
Away from you.
Oh, you guys, hang on. Before we do that, maybe we should all go in the garage.
Yeah.
That's okay. Joey will find it. Joey will find it.
Here, Joe, let me help.
Okay. I can't kick the kickstand.
Oh, shit.
Well, if you're wrong, you can lift it with one hand.
Yeah. All right, Joe, let's check you out on that baby. Woohoo! Look at you!
I did a picture of you.
Good job, Joe.
Wow.
That seat comes down a little bit, Dad, and then it should be just okie dokie.
Can I see the picture?
Okay.
I can see
it. Yeah. I'll take a bunch and look at them later.
Oh, is his bike little? Yeah.
Yeah.
How are you doing, Buck?
Is she picked us out for your new bike? Wilfred, Willie, I want you and Marissa to sit down on your bottoms.
Okay.
This is Willie, put that down. Joelle's opening the other one, please. This is from Marissa, Jojo.
Okay, now
did she see your card?
I didn't see it yet.
Lotion. That's a lotion.
Lotion. Your very own lotion. And you know, when you open another present, it's some breath.
Here we are, Joelle's 7th birthday party at the pool. There's Willie having a snack. There's Ishii having a rest. Here's the birthday kid getting her noodle. And there's Lainey and Emily and Mary in the goggles. And Kenna and Daddy and Kayla and Kaya are here somewhere. Oh, they're out here. Hey, everybody, say happy birthday, Joelle, Mary. Say it again, because I didn't get this side of the table.
Happy birthday, Joelle!
Oh, very, very good. What a happy crowd.
Yes, because I'm done.
Here we are after the pool party. We are now at the painting rock party.
Rock. I don't want
and the rest of the kids are out swinging. And here are Mary, Emily, Lainey, and Joelle playing. With Buckley, getting ready for the movie sleepover portion. It must be 80 degrees out here. It's beautiful.
Mommy! Save yourself!
Here we are at Sleepover Mania. It's 8 o'clock. Everyone's still awake?
Okay, this is not a good place for it.
Buckley, come on.
Put a balloon right by the chips.
I'll take him upstairs.
Put it on top.
Wilfred's fading. We are for a great concert. On June 6th, 2000, Joelle's class. The letter.
What happened?
In our program, and they had a lot of fun. This is AZ Desert and Mrs. Walker.
We've had a lot of fun with this music hall. Thank you. They are awesome singers. I just enjoyed working with them, and actors and actresses. So I know you'll enjoy this musical tonight. I'd like to thank our helpers, Devin Prennan, who's a big brother of Damon, Mr. I over here. And David Jarvis is operating the video, and he's a big brother of Miss R. Mary Jarvis. Okay, here's AZ Desert.
Uppercases have another name, capital letters are one and the same.
is kept the letter so we can tell that it's the state you're thinking of and not a t-shirt that you love. To change a girl's name to a pretty small cat, take the capital from Kitty and it's done like that. Yes, when naming proper things or places, letters always use their uppercases. And for starting every sentence too, only capital letters will do. And now without further ado, we'll introduce ourselves to you.
Thank you.
love won't sound as old. You can do it.
Thank you.
when you do, you'll hear that word begins with two. And better than that, we're both in Y, which sounds like who I was, Y is I. Without A, Sammy, I sound like you, as in duet. Sometimes I'm a short guy, as easy and yet. Well, okay, W and Y, you can come join the vows. On second thought, come join us and we can be pals. Yes, indeed, to hear our early command, we need every listener who can to grow up.
Right! Come on, pals, let's all sing our song. Everyone on the line for it where you belong.
Thank you.